Have you ever participated in a safety drill? Did you know that schools with regular safety drills are better prepared in case of an actual emergency? Chapter 1 is about evacuation drills. Typically, most evacuation drills form of a fire evacuation drills, but sometimes we also have emergency evacuation drills. Let's talk about fire evacuation drills first.
Drills are only for practice. It's required that we practice at least one time a month.
It's not a real fire, but it is important to practice just in case.
When I hear the fire alarm, I quietly and quickly get up from my seat and line up at the classroom door. Dallas.
I leave all of my belongings.
I walk in line with my class and go outside.
I stay quiet.
I light up so that the teacher can make sure that everyone from my class made out safe.
If everyone is safely outside, my teacher will hold up a green OK sign.
If someone is missing, my teacher will hold up a red help sign.
When the fire drill is done, I wait patiently until my teacher says when we can go back into the building.
Return to class without talking.
Those were the steps for a fire drill. Sometimes we could have an emergency evacuation drill because there's a possibility that something harmful or dangerous is inside the building. So we need to change locations to keep everyone safe.
Follow your teacher's directions to get outside the building.
You may have to walk with your class to a different building.
Or you may have to load the bus to move to a new location.
Be calm and quiet. The school principal will notify all parents and guardians about where you are moving to.
You will be able to be picked up at the new location, or the bus will bring you home like usual.
Changes can be hard, but staying safe is the most important thing. Practicing reduces confusion, panic, and injuries. Practicing prepares us to respond quickly and calmly. Practicing offers us an opportunity to know our roles and responsibilities in case an actual emergency ever occurs. And that's another Focus production. Look for our additional drill videos about hold, secure, lockdown, and shelter.